He is part of the show that's taking love to new heights, literally, where exes are getting snowed in and stuck on a mountaintop together. From X on the Beach, Peak of Love, welcome rapper Romeo Miller. How are you?
Hello, I'm good. How about yourself?
You look so nice, even in the rain.
Y'all look nice.
Even your rain.
Beautiful people.
Well, just wait till we see you in this clip that we have. You look amazing, right?
Thank you, I appreciate it.
This is the fourth season of X on the Beach, but this time it's Peak of Love, where the contestants get kind of snowed in and holed up together. What is it like being the outsider looking in on all of this?
Yeah, well, we definitely wanted to switch it up. There's been a very big hit on MTV. And bringing this Peak of Love franchise, the X on the Beach, to the snow. I mean, when you're cold, you want to snuggle up. I don't care who's around.
Right.
So we were like, look, we're going to bring these exes there, and we're going to put them in the cold, and they're going to snuggle up.
Right.
But it's amazing watching it from the outside because you learn so much. This show is very entertaining, but at the same time, there's a lesson to be learned. And that's what I like about this. I can't wait for the world to see it. Tomorrow is already December 5th?
Yeah.
It's December 5th.
Wow. I know that.
Tune in tomorrow on MTV. X on the Beach, Peak of Love.
Now, if you had to pick between the beach...
Thought we were in November still.
I know.
If you had to pick between the beach and then the mountains of New Zealand, what would you pick?
Honestly, this job bring me all around the world, but New Zealand is one of one. Like, I've come back a different man.
Really?
Like, my whole perspective on life and the way the locals view life out there. Mm-hmm. We look at our home as literally our home where we go to sleep.
Right.
They look at their home as the world. And I think as humans, we got to take care of the world if we truly want to make a difference. So, like I said, this is probably a dream job because I learned so much on the job as well. And none of my exes pop up on me.
that's actually really
perks of being
question.
The host.
Uh-huh. Would you ever do it with any of your exes?
Well, let me tell you something. This is why I'm the
host. I'm ready. Yeah.
I'm cordial with all of my exes.
Are
so
you?
It'd be very boring. Yeah, I'm a person.
Every
one
of them.
I'm the oldest of 8 kids, so like I always try to teach my little brothers and sisters it's about peace if you want real happiness.
Right.
And I feel everything happens for a reason. Like just because we're not together forever, it was a learning lesson.
Okay, right. Romeo, but when you start when you're dating a new lady and she's like, why are you so friendly with all
Look.
Yeah. What's that all
about? That's your person. You should trust them, right? That's all I'm saying.
Really?
No, once I'm for somebody, like, I'm yours. You know? I think we got to have trust. And that's what I learned on this show. It's not about love. A lot of people think it's about love, but it's about trust, communication. Love has to be the icing on the cake.
And you should say, when I break up with you, I'm going to be nice to you. Yeah. Wow. It's all good.
No, hold that on, is not going to work.
Romeo knows better.
I'm not getting my game from him right now.
We go to the clip, which I want you guys to see. So take a look at Peak of Love.
On the real, I've watched him on TV shows before.
He says hello. The bad starts coming.
I'm Romeo. Welcome to New Zealand, baby. Some of y'all may know me as the host on X on the Beach. But if you look around, it's mountains, trees, snow. I don't see a beach anywhere around. So you'll be relieved to know this is not X on the Beach, okay?
This is X on the Beach, Peak of Love.
Got it. Are you joking me? I've come on this show to get away from my exes. You can't bring him on the bloody show.
Oh my God. We gotta talk about that.
And that's faux fur.
Yeah. God, I love it.
Yeah.
So beautiful. Thank you so much for coming in. X on the Beach, Peak of Love, premieres on MTV tomorrow, December 5th.
December 5th.
At 9 p.m. Romeo.
Can I tell you a secret real quick?
Sure.
My new album is coming out December 15th.
It absolutely is. Hidden Treasure.
Let y'all know.
Hidden Treasure.
So y'all check that out.
Tomorrow's big
but tune
day.
In. Yeah, tomorrow is going down the most entertaining show.
But wait a minute.
And new
Who
album.
Is this you?
Yeah.
What?
That was me when I was a little baby in the Calio Projects. So my family came a long way. It shows that anything is possible, for real. And that's why I call this Hidden Treasure, because I think this album down the line, people are going to appreciate it more.
That's
so
fantastic.
Good to see you.
Yeah,
thank
that's
you,
great, Romeo.
Romeo.
Appreciate you guys.
I'll have some
Oh, wait, where's Liberty? I want to do the news.
The weather? Liberty,
Can I go do the weather?
Have we got time? I'm the weather guy.
You can't do it with
Liberty.
Have we got time? I don't think we have
Next time.
In the break. Okay, next time.
We got to go.
Next time.
Thank you.
We'll let her know.
Thank you.